Hello everyone, Jenny here. Today I'm going to show you how to make your featured videos autoplay on your YouTube channel. I was having trouble with this myself, so when I figured it out, I wanted to make a video to help others who might also be trying to figure this out. So the first thing you'll need to do is log into your YouTube account and go to your channel, which I've already done. Beneath your banner, locate the wheel-like icon and click on it. Next, you want to switch Customize the layout of your channel on, then click Save. Your layout will now look like this. Now at the upper right corner of the box, click on the icon that looks like a pencil. That's your edit icon. Select Feature Content and select a video you would like to feature for your returning visitors. Click Save and click Done. Next, you want to also select a video to feature to your new visitors. So click on the For New Visitors tab and hit the Channel Trailer button. Select the video you want to feature and save it. When you select a video you would like to feature, it will automatically play when visitors come to your channel. Now copy the link to your channel because it's faster than having to search your channel and log out of your account. Once you're logged out, paste the link into the address bar and that will take you back to your channel. You can see that my video has started auto-playing, and yes, that's me in an origami tutorial I recently made. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe to my channel to see more tutorials like this one. Until next time, bye!